Melania Trump brushed shoulders with royalty over the weekend during her first solo trip as First Lady when she met with Prince Harry. FLOTUS attended the Invictus Games in Toronto, where she met with the Prince, who founded the event, before the opening ceremony. Although she might have planned for her houndstooth printed Dior suit jacket and culottes to be the center of attention, something else caught the eye of those who were watching. The usually avuncular prince seemingly made his opinion known during his meeting with a member of America's First Family by presenting what looked like the sign of the devil while posing for cameras. While apparently fixing his suit jacket, video footage revealed that his hand placement could have intentionally held a message. The First Lady remained poised during the meeting, yet she looked rather uncomfortable, with her hands and fists at her sides. With some separation between the two, Prince Harry was able to pull up his right hand to hold it in what people are saying looks like the shape of horns. "She looks beautiful as always. Is there some meaning behind Prince Harry's hand positioning asking for an acquaintance?" Bekesh at BJSCHW 309 September 23, 2017. Maybe people should start questioning why Prince Harry flashed a satanic hand symbol during his meeting with Melania Trump. Strange, Chris Kaufman at Chris the Kaufman September 24, 2017. People all over Twitter have taken part in a debate about the hand signal, trying to decipher what it might mean, or if it was even done on purpose. Trump and Prince Harry were later seated next to each other during the game's opening ceremony, where there ostensibly was continued tension. Beyond the interaction, however, Trump expressed her gratitude to the veterans who have served the U.S. and are now competing in the Invictus Games. "Wonderful spirit determination of all the competitors at opening ceremony at Invictus Toronto. Honored to lead the U.S. delegation. Go team," Melania Trump at FLOTUS September 24, 2017. Read more from Yahoo Lifestyle. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter for non-stop inspiration delivered fresh to your feed, every day.